This is your weekly social media duct tape update from ICUC for the week of June 3rd. Through an announcement last week, Facebook confirmed that it will officially be supporting GIFs in newsfeeds. Facebook will let you post animated GIFs to the newsfeed by pasting a link to one in the status update box, though you are currently not able to upload GIFs from your mobile device. With many predicting that 2015 would be the year of the GIF, this is a move that marketers should be paying close attention to. Don't expect to see live streams of your favorite NFL teams practicing. This week, the New Orleans Saints Twitter account tweeted, "It's an NFL rule that teams aren't allowed to use Periscope at practices." The NFL joins the NHL in banning the app from arenas and fields. In response to an inquiry from The Verge, a spokesperson for the NFL said the sporting body would spend the offseason evaluating the potential of this technology. In a move this week by Google, Google Plus links have been said to disappear from their most prominent places in Google's ecosystem. It is said that the links are disappearing from email and Google search, prompting users to question if this network is slowly fizzling. We'll be keeping a very close eye on this move, but in the meantime, it's worthwhile evaluating your Google Plus strategy. Thanks for joining us for this week's social media duct tape update. Like what you see? We would love to share more about our work here at ICUC. Simply click on the link on the top right of this video for more information. We'll see you next week.